Did you know the moon rotates while orbiting the Earth? It might seem like the moon is locked in place, since we always see the same side from Earth, but in reality, the moon rotates and orbits in sync over a 27.3-day cycle, a process known as tidal locking. Because of this synchronization, the moon's rotation is perfectly timed to its orbit, giving the appearance that it doesn't spin. But what if the moon spun faster, slower, or even in the opposite direction? A faster rotation would expose more of the moon's surface to our view over time, but it would also change the moon's temperature. The moon can reach 260 degrees Fahrenheit during its 14-day-long day and drop to minus 280 degrees Fahrenheit during the 14-day night. If the moon rotated faster or slower, these temperature extremes would be even more pronounced because the warming and cooling time would change. Those temperature changes might also make the moon more unstable, as it currently experiences hundreds of moonquakes and tremors each year. Changing the moon's spin might also affect the Earth's tidal cycles. By changing the moon's orbital dynamics, the gravitational interaction with Earth could become stronger or weaker, leading to more extreme tides or less predictable tidal patterns on Earth. Our satellites and cameras can capture the hidden portions of the moon, just as you see in this video. But the moon's predictable visage reveals a synchronization that influences not only our tides, but the conditions necessary for life on Earth to flourish. Thanks for watching. If you learned something new, please share with others.